Okay, welcome to Sip It or Dip It a Saturday, where we see if we're going to sip it or dip it in the trash. For the record, this came highly recommended for me to test this specifically on a Sip It or Dip It Saturday. As usual, let's pop a already know. Okay, the shot glass I'm going to be using, it says, let the good times roll. If you know, you know. Alabama, Louisiana, and Mississippi is kind of like the triplets of the USA. We all kind of about do the same thing. Meaning we don't put up with bulls. Okay, enough of geometry. I mean, history or whatever. Anyway, okay. So what are we drinking, Mama Tot? This is the Kraken, and it's black roast coffee rum. We are working with 33% alcohol and 666 proof. Oh, shit. Pop the top. The good old smell test. That smells like poison coffee. Give it a pour. Ooh, it's... Cheers, my tater tot. That is literally like black coffee and rubbing alcohol. Trash. In the trash.